Starting these is really hard. Hey guys, Mickey G here. Just wanting to record a little vlog, just to sort of air things out a little bit, address a couple of things, talk about some updates, that sort of thing. So on the good side, I guess, on the
Eighth.
of December, it'll be the year anniversary of the channel. Which is pretty cool. A pretty amazing ride, sort of going along and just sort of giving this a go, something I've always wanted to do, and how much I have enjoyed it for the most part has been fantastic. And just seeing like your guys's response to it, hearing people in real life making little references to it and that sort of thing has been probably some of the coolest ego boosting things in the world. So thank you, first off, for that, everyone, for just to the eight people who watch my stuff regularly. Thank you, to all of you for making this part come true. I don't really know what I'm gonna do for the year anniversary thing. I've had like an idea for a real long time for something that's gonna be hopefully really, really cool. But getting that off the ground has been really, really hard. Yeah, I've been working on like I've tried recording something for the year anniversary project the other day, and I managed to get a couple of hours of it that I thought was really, really good. I was feeling super hyped, super pumped, super energized, and then because of a technical issue with it and a new attempt to try and record at a higher quality, I ended up messing it all up and none of it was useful. And ever since then, I've been trying to recapture it, and it just hasn't worked, mainly due to because of my mental state. And I guess that's where we're coming on to sort of like the less fun part of this conversation. Anyone who's done like creative stuff before knows that the worst critic is yourself. You are your own worst critic. And that's been really, really hard for me over the past few weeks. I've been trying to keep up with it. I've been trying to sort of do what I can to keep on top of it, but I'm very aware that the last couple of videos that I've released haven't been great. At least I don't think they are. I mean, they might be. I know people are watching them, people are enjoying what's there and stuff, but I think from like a creative standpoint, from what I'm used to, it feels very lacking, and that's it's quite a hump to get over. I'm hoping that after I take some time, I'm not going to be around for a while. I'm hoping that during that time off, I can hopefully sort of refind my creative voice and carry on doing what I like doing, without this horrible little voice in my head that tells me that I'm not funny or entertaining to watch, and that the only people that make this whole channel worth doing are the other people involved in it. But yeah, and it's just trying to fight that little voice off, and recently it's been a lot harder to do that, so I'm having to take a little bit of time for myself to get that done. So I think sort of hard reset of Mickey G is pretty much where we're at on that front. I've started therapy again. I've been sort of having some regular sessions now for a little bit, to just hopefully try and help me get my box in order, as it were, just sort of sort out everything that's going on up in the head jam. And I think that it's really great and quite relaxing and validating to know that I can just say this right now to whomever's watching this, and that I'm not going to get flamed in the comments, or I'm not going to get laughed out the room. So yeah, in summary, thank you guys very much for everything. You're all wonderful. Year anniversary coming up soon. Hopefully I'll have something good for it. If I can actually record something that I feel confident about. Three, taking a little break, probably a couple of weeks break, just to get myself back in order. Four, should hopefully come back swinging. And all that. Fuck was that? Hope everyone out there is staying safe. Hope everyone's sort of keeping calm and everything like that. And yeah, I'll see y'all real soon.